This is Zach, and that's Dahlia. Now, Zach and Dallas have been in Prague for the last 4 days, and tomorrow they're flying out to Rome. So the plan is to meet them in Rome when they land, which means...
Hey, how you doing?
I gotta leave tonight. So I just landed in Rome. I have to find Zach and Dallas. Oh my God. Hey, let's go. Yo. What is up, dude? What's going on?
Do we know
where
we're doing?
Do we know where we're going?
Holy pickup, people.
I should not use money because of this. This seems like a problem on Airbnb, and it seems like you have a poor website. That honestly seems unfair to be kicked out just because we're young. If he needs, I don't know if like it didn't charge and give him the extra money or something.
You want to explain the situation?
Gianluca, go fuck yourself.
We originally had the Airbnb booked for two people, and then we added me about a month ago, but he didn't see it. So he thought we were like trying to
pull a fast one.
Pull a fast one on him.
Even though we shared it in the itinerary with Sam's name.
He thought we were gonna party and destroy the place.
He called us students and it was just very inconsiderate.
Up until an hour ago, they said they were gonna kick us out. But now they're gonna let us stay the night and we're gonna figure it out in the morning.
Hopefully Marco can come through for
us. I made up Marco, a sob story and I think he feels bad.
Marco's our guy and he's gonna figure it out.
That's not happening.
What the fuck?
I slept for, I think, 8 hours, which I don't think is enough since I only slept 2 hours on the plane here.
You want to get some pasta?
Pasta.
Pasta.
Or pasta bazooka.
You want to say what time it is?
1:02, and you're just leaving the apartment?
2:00, and we're just leaving.
You didn't get evicted?
Oh, true. A little update is that we get to stay here. Talk about what just happens.
No, we can't.
What do you mean?
This interview can barely explain what happens.
We can never find our place.
Message her. Oh, you can't.
What's that set?
Right,
we're here.
We're lost. It's gotta be that.
This is the smallest elevator I've ever been in.
This is so much bigger than the last place. Two bathrooms. Nice bidet. Let's see the view. Look at this.
Hell yeah. Oh, this isn't bad.